Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and Randy Orton has some new running buddies in The Revival, and they are coming straight for the New Day.
Oh, no, look at,
yes.
Look at Big E.
Big E's got that look in his eyes.
Oh, wait a minute. Randy Orton from nowhere.
Hey, Kofi taking out The Revival.
And an overtail again to the champion.
Woods looking for a little payback as well. Wait a minute. And another RKO.
It all started when Randy gave the top guys a shout-out last week after their six-man tag versus the New Day. Dash then returned the favor, shouting out the Viper for these seemingly gifted boots before their match. The Revival and Randy then used those boots to beat the New Day to an absolute pulp. The trio seemed to even further solidify themselves as top guys with this super epic group pick, as well as a new joint hashtag, FTRKO. Not feeling the good vibes was Xavier Woods, who was none too pleased after The Revival injured his leg.
Oh, no, no, come on!
To which Dash was quick to mock Woods, suggesting that he walk away from the convo. Emphasis on walk away. Now, Xavier's injury was so substantial that he was evaluated at a medical facility in St. Paul following the attack, and he is not medically cleared to compete, but the SmackDown Tag Team Champion is able to travel and fulfill his media obligations. You can bet the New Day won't stay down for long, though, with Kofi clearing house on both Randy and The Revival the next night on SmackDown Live. Kofi even took to Twitter promising that there is more to come. So what is next to come for the New Day, Randy Orton, and The Revival? Keep it locked here at WWE Digital for more updates.